Hello, you all, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to those of you all who are new here.
You gon' hurt your back, dragging on them backs like that. I guess nobody ever told you.
My name is Shani, and this video is just a bunch of clips from the week since this weekend, because I know I haven't been posting as I should regularly this week, but it'll just be different meals I ate this week, my workouts so far. It's only Wednesday. I did go to the gym today, and I have a clip from today, but mainly because my phone has been acting up, so I've been trying to record on my other phone, and it's been a lot going on. So yeah, let's just get into the clip. Today I am doing an ab on a treadmill as usual, and then I'm gonna strength training. Hopefully when I'm done, the class that's behind me will be finished, because I don't like being over there with a whole bunch of people. Right now, I'm currently 46 minutes in, and I have burned 543 calories.
It's true. Oh, yes, they do. One day, he gon' say, you crowd in my space. One day.
Okay, so I'm done with my cardio for today, you guys, and I'm ready to go. I'm tired. Okay, I am finished with my cardio for today, and I'm going to be here all week. I made it my goal to come every day. Oh, and I do have something that I wanted to share with you all. I just created a vision board. It is on my door. I do have a clip. I will insert that. It's just something, you know, that I can look at every day and have something to look forward to. You know, this year, I keep saying this is going to be my year. And yeah, like, the whole vision board sums it up. I also have been taking vitamins. Women's One A Day vitamins. I will show you all a clip of that as well. Every morning, 2 gummies a day.
Girl, you don't need.
What else? One thing I want to say that I have noticed since I have been eating right, working out, drinking my water, my face has been reacting terribly. And I looked it up and everything, and it's like, you know, when your body is getting rid of toxins and everything, you know, it leaves the body in one of 3 ways, and it's like through the skin or through the rear or through your sweat, whatever. So I was like, I can't wait for this little phase or whatever to get over so that my skin could be clear. Like, my forehead and everything is just gross to me. But, yeah, I just wanted to give you all a quick update on, you know, what's going on, because it's been a couple days since I have shared something with you guys. So,
oh, for this video, you guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe so that you can get a notification for when I post my next video. Let it go.